There's one peculiar thing with the Ewe and the Anglo system. Okay. Mm-hmm. It's your names. What goes into your naming?
The names are given on the circumstances surrounding the birth. For example, if somebody is born on a market day, then we call Ashibi. So anybody that responds to the name Ashibi, you know that he was born on a market day. Now, if you lost your husband and you remarry, you have the first daughter is Fafa, or Afafa, if there is peace.
Okay.
But if you have a male child, Ajika, it means there is still, the man was not happy leaving the husband for another man.
So there are Ewe names, like you said, Fafa.
Yeah.
But someone will choose
Afafa.
Afafa, okay. Yeah. So let me use Fafa as a name, okay, which means peace.
Yeah.
If there's an Ewe
who
doesn't want to name their child in maybe in the Ewe language, they can call they can use the English version, which is peace. Because you see, you have names like Jifa.
Names are the proper names.
Okay.
But name like Jifana is a common name. It doesn't mean anything. Fafa is a common name. But there are, like my father's name is Amama Hupo. You can't open somebody to see what is inside him. Kumasa. You can't make death like a juju.
I see. So your first names and surnames are always based on the circumstances around you.
It is only now that we are no more giving names to our children. The child is born, you give him Fafa. It doesn't make sense. Or you just call him John. Even though you are not related to that John. And John is not our grandfather. But the real names, which are the sign names, are the proper names.
And those are the heavy names.
Yes, Unwafa, or they have now peace. Lodonu, a problem or a proverb child. Because rather be watching the mother, how she has been carrying, and then you say, oh, this child is Lodonu. Lachuo, I only fear for them. They'll get tired. Because those days, we are polygamous, and the women want to give names against their co-wives.
Ah.
Yeah, so if you say Lachuo,
like their rival.
Their rival. It means what the woman is doing, she only gets tired. Lachuo.
I see.
Yes.
Okay.
But now we are not having names. Names like Peace. No, they are common names. If you look at the digital address system now, if somebody comes and says he wants peace, that would be two or three pieces. So you must describe that piece your surname.
Yeah.
But the surname is very unique.
Yeah.
It's very unique. So you are very good in naming your children.
But even that, with Ewe names, you know, most names are unisex. You see a man who is precious and a woman who is also precious.
No, precious is an English name. Let's say Kafi.
Okay.
Kafi can be a male or, or Jizo. Jizo can be a male or female. Yeah, but there are some names that are strictly for males.
Like which of them?
Chikata.
Okay.
It's a male name. Agboso. It's a male name.
So there's not a particular story behind why you name both male and female similarly.
Yes, if my clan is Agava clan, well, first female, there is a name. I should be that first female.
Oh.
So that as soon as they call you Kokui, they'll know that you are a first female of an upper clan. Or Bata clan. If they call you a V or V, then you are first daughter of an Agava man.
And those, so.
If I give you Tete, Tete, then you are a first son of a Blue clan.
Those are names that are male inclined and female inclined. Yes, yes. But those that are unisex, it's just
it doesn't make any distinction.
Okay. Mm. Okay.
Or some are cult names. If you are a farmer, if you have a first daughter, it's Aruba. If the first man is Amuzu. Then the second one will be Akakpo.
Akakpo.
Yeah. So the cults also have their own nomenclature of how they name them.
Okay. You say Ewe girls are very beautiful.
It is the way we do the child care. The Anglo women, they mold the head. Because we know what is beautiful head. Beautiful head. And then not only the head, they treat the birth canal for our daughters very well.
Okay.
When they are bathing them, they direct the bath water to clear what should not be there. So if you are lucky, you have an every girl, you don't need anything again. You have all the is salt in it, there is pepper in it, everything.
There's every spice in there. Okay.